Good evening, friends. Today we are going to learn how to calculate a to the power minus n. Why we are learning a to the power minus n? What is the use? We have already learned a to the power n, and we all know that a to the power minus n means what? A to the power n is reciprocal. Correct. This is the smart thinking which a student needs to think. Even if he or she does not remember the formula of a to the power minus n, he can or she can utilize the concepts that which I made you taught in the last two lectures. You can simply apply that. The first part of the lecture contains how to calculate the reciprocal, and the second part of the lecture contains how to calculate a to the power n, be it any power. Clear? So today I am going to teach you how to calculate a to the power n. Let us take an example. How to calculate 1.08 to the power minus 10. First of all, press 1.08 in your calculator. Press 1.08 in your calculator. And then press divide. That means if the power is positive, we are pressing the multiplication button, that is the into button, and when the power is negative, we are pressing the divide button. And whenever we are pressing the multiplication button or the divide button, we are pressing it only once. Remember this, okay? So 1.08 divide and then equals to n times. Like in the earlier case, we used to do n minus 1 time. Here we are going to do it n times. When the power is negative, we are not considering n minus 1 time. We are considering it only as n times. Do you get me? When we are calculating a to the power 10, we are doing into and then equals to 9 times. But when we will calculate a to the power minus 10, we will do it divide and then equals to 10 times. No minus 1 in this. Clear? So, take another example. 1.05 whole to the power minus 6. 1.05 whole to the power minus 6. Then 1.05. Divide once equals to how many times? 6 times. Equals to how many times? 6 times. Equals to how many times? 6 times. This concept in financial management is also known as discounting factor. The entire thing is known as discounting factor. That is the present value of rupee 1 at a given rate and years. Clear? This concept is also known as discounting factor in the topic, in the subject, financial management. So I'm telling you, by learning all these calculator secrets, be it be any course, you will be benefited one or more times. Clear? So sir, when the power is small, we are doing it divide equals to n times. But when the power will be huge, like say for example minus 40, minus 100, minus 200, how do we go about it? Very simple. There are two alternatives for it. How many alternatives are there? There are two alternatives. A to the power minus m can be written as, say for example, a to the power minus 40. So a to the power minus 40 can be written as 1 by a to the power 40. 1 by a to the power 40, we know how to calculate 1 by a to the power 40. And then simply we will press divide equals to. But there is another way also. That is considering the power as minus 8 into 5. Minus 8 into 5. We will learn this. Just hold on. Take an example. How to calculate 1.06 to the power minus 40. How to calculate 1.06 to the power minus 40. So what you gonna do? Type 1.06. Type 1.06 into ones equals to 7 times, because we have broke the power 40 into 8 into 5. 1.06 into equals to how many times? 7 times. Again into equals to 5, 4 times. 8 into 5. So for 8, we are pressing equals to 7 times. Again into, again pressing equals to 4 times. Clear? And then simply see equals to 7 times and again into equals to 4 times. And then we will press divide equals to. Then we will press divide equals to. Clear? I want you to calculate 1.06 to the power minus 40. 1.06 to the power minus 40 the other way around. Please write it down. How to calculate 1.06 to the power minus 40? How to calculate 1.06 to the power minus 40 by the second method? The second method is taking minus 40 as minus 8 into 5. Taking minus 40 as minus 8 into 5. So step 1, we need to calculate 1.06 to the power minus 8. Step 1, calculate 1.06 to the power minus 8. Step 1, calculate 1.06 to the power minus 8. Step 2, calculate taking 5 as the power of, calculate taking 5 as the power of 1.06 to the power minus 8. Calculate taking 5 as the power of 1.06 to the power minus 8. So guys, take out your calculator. Take out your calculator. Press 1.06. Divide. Equals to 8 times. As soon as you have pressed equals to 8 times, step 1 is over, because we have calculated 1.06 to the power minus 8. Again, press into and then press equals to 4 times, because we are calculating taking plus 5 as the power, and when power is positive, we have to press equals to n minus 1 times. We have to press equals to n minus 1 times. Clear? So guys, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon for further notification. There are further more parts of the lecture series of Calculator Secrets by C. Vivek Patwari. Just wait for it or watch it immediately. Thank you.